I think now, I think when you're young, you know, if you're 18, 17 years old, you know, 20, I think you need to focus on fighting. You need to focus on fighting, you need to get the goal, save your money. Of course, I tell them, don't be spend money like Conor McGregor, because unless you make the money that he does, you know, don't be like, buy your house, do your investments, but I don't do like, no, I think they need to focus on fighting only, you know, so they don't have too much people, but you know, I guess when it comes to, if you fight, you start losing a fight, and I know, his skills or his injuries, start getting injuries, you know, then I start talking with them about it, like, hey, man, maybe it's time to start planning something for the future, you know. So you gotta do, you know, you, so it's hard to say, but you know, I do talk with the guys, of course. But a young fighter, they wanted to be dream. I told them, get the tunnel, get the tunnel, get the vision, and go for it.